Orphans, remember? Dad took us in when we were still babies. That means we don't know who's actually older. For all you know, I could be your older sister.
Yeah, and for all I know, maybe you're actually a boy. Whatever, Carrie, why don't you just chill out? I'm giving you an equal chance. Like, how many times do we have to go over this? We do the contest. The winner inherits the Golding family's fortune. End of story. Wait, don't tell me.
You're too scared to go to the dragon graveyard, even with your bodyguards.
As if. Don't be more of a jerk than usual, Cash. We have guests. They could be applying for the bodyguard position.
Oh, hello there. Please forgive our manners. Welcome to the Golding Mansion. Let me explain the situation. Our foster father has passed away. Now, we're in the middle of deciding which of us will take control of his fortune. Maybe arguing is a better term. My sister and I are like oil and water. We never agree on anything.
That's why we've decided to have a trial. A contest, basically. Whoever completes it and returns to town first will be declared the winner!
The trial itself is a Golding family tradition. It's like a test of a potential heir's worthiness. All one has to do is enter the dragon graveyard and obtain the mark of the family on their hands. Sounds easy, right?
Not! The dragon graveyard is full of monsters. We could even die, you know? So, we've agreed to hire bodyguards to protect us during the competition.
The only thing is, we haven't been able to find bodyguards of the right caliber. But I've got a good feeling about you travelers. What do you say, little sister?
I hate to say it, but I agree. Wow, this is a first.
Well, there you have it. Okay then, if we're all in agreement, why don't you go ahead and choose which of our backs you'd like to cover? The loser will use bodyguards picked from the mansion staff. Won't you, Carrie?
Whatever. You're going down either way, Cash.
Sure, sis. Sure. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be compensated regardless of who wins. So, don't worry about pay.
Thank you.
Fair enough. I'll take some of our men as bodyguards. And before I forget...
Yuren?
Would you be so kind as to prepare a nice dinner for our guests tonight? We should do our best to put them on equal footing with the guards.
Don't you think? Do you always have to be so patronizing, Cash? But you won't hear me complaining about having a nice dinner.
Diamond! First this scamper and now this! We're on a banquet roll!
King Trode's going to miss out again, though.
Well, what he don't know won't hurt him.
I've decided to let it go this time because I overslept too. We have my jerk of a brother to thank for that. I got the maid to confess that she put sleeping powder in our food last night, at Cash's order. Look, there isn't any time to discuss it now. We can still catch up with him. Come on, let's go! I know you need to get yourselves ready, but I hate waiting around! So, I'm going on ahead. Meet me at the entrance to the Dragon Graveyard. And don't keep me waiting!
Thank you. Thank you.
been? I was starting to think you'd never show up. Cash is already inside. We've got to go after him. I've got to win. I swear, Cash, I'm going to have you begging for mercy.